I'm going to show you fun ways to practice your spellings outside. If you look here. You can use chalk to write the words. Or you can get some water and a brush. Have fun practicing your spellings.